for drivers today, the Michigan Department of Transportation is closing Fairview Avenue so that crews can work on a pedestrian bridge in the area. Here's a map showing you where that closure is taking place. It is at the intersection of Fairview Avenue and Grand River Avenue. The southernmost lane of Grand River Avenue will also be closed during the duration of that project, and it's expected to last until September.